try to make the most of their time.
Yeah, exactly.
But for a dog like Diesel, because he came here and he was so wound up and he really was presenting some very odd behaviours, we obviously went straight to, let's just make sure that there is no medical underlying issues where we should be helping him, you know, with that.
Yeah.
But once that's been eliminated, then it's going to be a matter of how do we best help Diesel while he's in the office.
He's struggling with all the intense activities with confined areas. So, you know, any time that the dogs are fully in an excited and intense state, he struggles with. And that's where he shows a lot of his herding instinct, and when, in the herding world, if the flock aren't doing what he wants them to do, then he increases the intensity to get them moving. And that's what he's starting to do, bringing that to some of the other dogs. That's why he needs to be managed in those scenarios. He struggles to be an integral part of those activities, and he also is focusing on putting other dogs off or interrupting the flow of those activities.
So it's nothing unusual. It's the same. It happens to all the dogs that come through the farm.
The same problem with new daycare dogs.
Yeah.
And they come through like, oh, yeah, no, I haven't seen this for the first time. I'm not allowed to do this, and it would be a guiding process. So it's not uncommon. It's very normal. We are well aware of it, and so we just manage the situations. And so for him,
Benjamin,
you know, he can come out on these walks where
Benji. We're
quite calm, and he's very social, and he's getting a little bit out of it. And then when it comes to those other activities, he does need to be managed, and he needs to have a little bit more undivided attention rather than divided attention, which is where we need to manage the situation and isolate him for some of these activities. You know, the biggest one for him would be the lure.
Benji.
It's way too intense for him. He can't process it.
Hey,
the dogs get to
Benji,
the nth degree excited.
Slipping.
And he just loses his mind. And so, you know, gets caught up in
Slipping.
The pipe. Doesn't know how to process.
So you've got to build up to those things.
That's right. They're one of the really intense ones.
Oh, my pleasurable.
Even like the pool session is the same. You know, when the lure comes out, toys come out.
You know, he runs back and forth.
Hey,
pleasurable.
Love you, baby.
You know, the motorbike, he was pretty intense for, but he's desensitized to that a bit now. And you know, it's just one of those things that's a natural